Participating this week are Labby Siffrey, American star Mary Wells, The Pretty Things, Hawkwind, and the Bee Gees. Thing of a rarity these days, a Top of the Pops debut. Just about anybody who is anybody has appeared on the show at some time, but here's a band that after 2.5 years of playing and one best-selling album has just come up with its first hit single. They're called Hawkwind, and in addition to conventional instruments, these six musicians also make a heavy feature of electronic noises, not only from a synthesizer. Here's how they get it all together in their top 10 success, Silver Machine. Interesting and unusual sounds of Hawkwind for their hit number Silver Machine. And speaking of hits, that brings us to the final item in the show.